Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate 2 Enhanced Edition Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, now leaving the Bridge District. And heading for the Government District.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
I just don't be bashing around any bureaucrats or anything like that. Okay. Unceremoniously dumped into here. Here's an Omnian soldier. There's... I can't see that. Temple of Joaquin. Oh. Alright, let's... Is that the Temple of Joaquin?
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle!
What's that do?
Live by the sword! Live a good long time!
There's nothing in the pool. Didn't really expect anything to be in there, so. Hello? Hello? Priest? Adjutant? Place is empty?
I am ready, I think.
Shall we be naughty then?
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
Nice. Well, not the one gold, but the two potions of extra healing.
Stand back for justice!
Oh, this is what we've sunk into, stealing from temples. So, it's covered by the world map. I don't think there's a...
See battle, Boo! Run, Boo! Run!
I don't think there's a label on it, though. Oh, there's two soldiers outside this place. Okay, I'm not gonna pick that with the soldiers standing there. Well, it looks like that's the Temple of Joaquin. So then what's this? Wait. Oh, that's Ronal Estate is here. Hello?
In the name of the Council, I am here to keep order.
Stand away, citizen.
In the name of the Council, I am here to keep order.
Told me to stand away, didn't say we can't go in. Oh wow. Oh nice! Look at this on the floor. That's awesome. It sounds spooky as hell in here though. Good god.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Is this a place of villainy? There's a priest of Joaquin here.
I trust you are here in good faith.
Welcome to this altar dedicated to our mistress of coin, Joaquin, she who smiles on all who trade. Is there something I might do for you? Oh, Joaquin is a human being. I thought Joaquin was dead. How can you still worship her? Dear boy, Joaquin is not dead. She is missing. The goddess of joy, Lyra, grants power to her worshippers in her stead for now. Some have abandoned our mistress for the god of caravans, Shondakil, and others, but there are many who wait patiently for her to return. I have faith. Joaquin is Arm's patron, and when she returns, all that has ailed us will fade. You shall see. I never thought his trade is something you could worship. I am sure that there are many who think as you do, dear boy. How then do you explain all the good that trade has brought to the realms? Wondrous cities have been built, communications go between cultures throughout Toril, all because of trade. Without it, we would still be living in caves. Perhaps. To many who ply trade, there is nothing more important in the world. Fortunes are made and lost under Joaquin's auspices. Well, I'd like to see your services, then. Of course, the Joaquin are, or so they call themselves, are always willing to serve at a fair and honest price, of course. Raise dead scroll. Good God. Well, maybe he'll buy something. I'll buy scrolls. Or jewelry. That's really all we have to sell. So his charisma right now is 18. Yeah, so Minsk is highly charismatic right now, so that's good that he's in charge of the group. I don't think we're going to get it any higher than that. I do want to buy one of them, but we need some more money.
Well. Yes?
Swords, not words! But kicking, for goodness!
Let's look around. I don't think anything would happen to us up here. Or in here, rather. But it sounds so spooky, it makes me think that there will be something horrible happening soon. Oh, we can't... Oh, we literally can't go there. We're stuck on this area. I don't see anyone down. Oh, what a creepy place with the music. I mean, if it wasn't for the music, it would be fine. It just sounds like the dead waiting to assault us.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Well, soldiers, that was creepy as hell.
Be merry, friend.
Greetings. You are known to me, or your deeds are known to those I serve. I think I should introduce myself. I am Madin. I represent one of the masters of the Ethkatla Order of the Cowled Wizards. He seeks to employ you in a matter of some urgency. The Cowled Wizards. They are the ones that arrested Imoen. I would be very interested in speaking to them about that. I do not know anything about that. I represent one of the wizards, as I said, a Master Tolgerias. Perhaps you could speak to him of this Imoen? Alright. Well, right now we're just bluffing. I want to know what task I would be performing before I speak to anyone. The matter is most sensitive. I have been giving little knowledge of it. Tolgerias, the one whom I speak for, is eager to meet with you and discuss these matters. Okay, right then, tell me how I go about meeting this Tolgerias. He'll be most pleased. Master Tolgerias can be found in the government building behind me. You may go within. Do not tarry over long, my friend.
I'm so happy you brought me with you. I never imagined that we would be doing such great things. And it drains me. Do you not yearn for a life of peace and contemplation?
Okay, this is awkward. I have the journal up and Airy talking at the same time. And whoever was speaking, saying something at the same time she was, I didn't hear it. I have a feeling it might have been Jahira, maybe? Why must we always be fighting? Well, this is a computer RPG game. Fighting happens a lot. Sometimes battle is required, Eri. It is not something that I have a choice about. None of us have ever had a choice, I suppose, but I see no good that comes out of fighting and constant struggle. I suppose you're right, Eri. It is pointless, I sometimes think. And yet, it continues on and on. I don't know how much more of this I can take. I feel so empty inside. Oh, jeez. Well, don't leave us because we fight people. I mean, that's like a lot of what we do here. Where's this thing? Meet with Tolgerias, the Cowled Wizard. A man by the name of Medine has told me of a Cowled Wizard who wishes to hire someone to perform a service for him. The wizard's name is Tolgerias, and he can be found in the main government building in the government district. Which would be this. Council of Six Building. Interesting. And where is this guy again? He was standing over here, I think.
In the name of the council, I am here to keep order.
Good for you.
In the name of the council, I am here to keep order.
Echoes in this place are crazy.
I'll heed no churlishness, peasant.
You there, elven lass. You have the bearing of one of the lovely courtesans I have seen in this wealthy district. Might I be correct in that observation? Jahira says, you certainly are not. And perhaps you should think, sir, before you speak such insults so candidly. Alright, we're gonna go in this government building. Just take a look over here really quick. There's another soldier. And stairs going down. For the glory of Am.
In the name of the council, I am here to keep order.
Yeah, stand away. Keeping order. Squirrel. People! There's Coronel Jeremiah Jamtoes. Did I see him in the Bridge District? In the Five Flagons? Council Secretary Imoen. Oh, there's Tolgerias. Omnian Soldier, Clerk, and a simple civil servant. This guy, that's why we
Jump
saw him.
Jump on my sword while you can, Evil. I won't be as gentle.
Wandering round here.
If I don't see someone in charge soon, I'm going to have a most unhalfling-like bout of temper. Grr.
Is there a reason you are here? You should make an appointment to request an audience. Or speak directly with Officer Rowanon.
He serves well as liaison to the nobility. Sorry to bother you. I was just looking around. As you will, but you may not be allowed access to some areas. This is the heart of government, after all. Yeah, good for them.
Speak up, speak up!
What is it you wish? You are obviously out of place here, so unless you have pressing business, I am very busy and do not wish to be bothered by such as you. What is your purpose here? What branch of the government are you with? If it is any of your concern, I am saddled with clerical upkeep of mystical regulation. Magic is restricted in this land, and rightfully so. Mages are dangerous deviants. Have you any knowledge of those taken by the Cowled Wizards? What happens to those taken by the Cowled Wizards is not for decent people to know. No magic user goes unknown, and all may pass through here, but that information is not for you. Good day.
For the glory of Am!
This is the center of government for not only Athkatla, but for all of Am as well. You're in a place of great power here. Now look at this. Sigils or whatever on the ground. I'm gonna talk to this civil servant.
Bah! Another beggar! You'll get no alms from me!
Not looking for alms? You look like one of those men from Rashomon. You're not here to ask for anything, are you? Last time that happened, things got messy. Min says, why? In beloved Rashomon, if things don't work, we encourage them with a loving backhand of productivity.
Bah! Another beggar! You'll get no alms from me!
I just found out we have 3 manhunts out for tax evaders who we weren't informed had died over 10 years ago. Maybe if we pretend we still don't know that, we can force someone to pay. Lovely. I've got a form for claiming land in Mastika around here somewhere. You have full rights to kill the natives, too. These people are horrible. Larsh? Larsh?
Do not touch me. Speak and be done with it.
Yes, what is it? Can't you see that I'm quite busy? Who are you? Humph. Well, you can't be a local, that's for sure. You are looking at the official herald for Athkatla, keeper of family crests and records. Now beat it. I'm not going to threaten this person in here. Wouldn't be a smart idea. All right, I'm going. Perfect.
Do not touch me. Speak and be done with it.
I have nothing to do with raising the taxes, all right?
For the glory of Arm!
He says the same thing. Yeah, I'm saving that guy for last. What?
Nature, it is done.
Minsk and Bullstad, the bigger they are, the harder I hit.
You think coordinating the taxes from all over Arm is easy? Try talking to that Scythilus fellow and those rebels down south. Gah. Chief Inspector Brega. Bodyguard?
In the name of the Council, I am here to keep order.
Any business you wish to conduct, you shall have to conduct with Lord Ketlar. Oh, that's him.
In the name of the Council, I am here to keep order. For the glory of all.
Did we talk to him? I think we talked to him.
My time is quick, so be brief, commoner.
Yes, the daughter of Lord Dionys. The Council is taking the matter of your father under advisement. We can let you know in, say, 3 to 4 weeks. Nalia sighs and says, don't bother, truly. Really, that's what he has to say?
I'll heed no churlishness, peasant.
I don't suppose you're from one of the mercantile companies, are you? No, I don't think so. Balana.
You are more than welcome in my sight.
Good business to you. Is there aught that I can help you with? Who are you? I am the Magistrate of Athkatla, Balana Lanulin. Why, is that of interest to you? What can you tell me about the war between the thieves' guilds that I've been hearing about? I am aware that another guild of thieves has supposedly arisen to challenge the Shadow Thieves, but my only concern is the safety of the city. Thievery must not run rampant, and I do not wish for innocents to be hurt by their war. Beyond that, I don't see how this is your concern, dear woman. And the Lord Ketlar? Argrim?
I'll heed no churlishness, peasant.
My family is one of the wealthiest in Athkatla. We have interest in the gold mines up north and the shipwrights here in the city, so I will thank you not to stand too close. Oh, wait. This is the first king of Am, Esmil Torlath, who established the country after the breakup of the Shun Empire almost 1,000 years ago. The throne below the statue is long unoccupied. That is most interesting indeed. This statue commemorates the surrender of Ulatos, the native Mastican city in New Am. No trouble. I assure you. Chief Inspector Brega.
Is there something that you need, citizen?
Who are you?
Chief Inspector Brega at your service. I work under the magistrate investigating the crimes of this city. And there are plenty that require my attention, believe you me.
I'm told that magic is illegal in Athkatla. Is this true? The use of magic is illegal unless sanctioned by the Council, like the Cowled Wizards are. It leads to chaos. Just look at the damage in the promenade. What happens to people who are arrested by the Cowled Wizards? The handling of magic users is not my province. Only the Cowled Wizards know for sure. What matters to the Council is that they deal with it. Where can I find the Cowled Wizards, then? You don't. Nor would I suggest attempting to do so. The Cowled Wizards are dangerous. I would pray that they do not discover your interest. Do you know anything about the incident in the promenade you mentioned? The Cowled Wizards arrested 2 magic users. Shadow Thieves are also involved, apparently attacking one of the wizards. Beyond that, no, I know very little. Why would the Shadow Thieves be interested in attacking a wizard? I don't know. Why don't you ask them? You said I shouldn't try to go find them. Aren't you interested? Isn't that your job? I'll tell you what my job isn't. It isn't being forced to listen to idiots like yourself. Good day. Okay, then. We shall talk to Tolgerias.
I am one of the few who are chosen.
Yes, I see Merdine has proven to be his faithful self as usual. How do you do, my lady, considering the city is so harsh on strangers, eh? Perhaps Merdine has let slip a little of what this is about? No? Well, yes, I do have something I would very much like you to do, if you'd care to hear it. First, I would like to know where Imoen is. Imoen? Ah, the girl arrested along with the wizard. I do not have such inconsequential information on me, so put aside such demands. Should we play hardball on this? I will not put it aside. Either you tell me where Imoen is, or you shall not receive my assistance. I will look into the matter for you if you perform this task. However, I can guarantee nothing. If this means we do not work together, so be it. It galls me greatly, and it is even worse that you ask for a blind leap of faith from me. How can I agree to something that I am not even sure I can do? Yes, it is a lot for even I to ask, huh? Well, you are more than capable of performing this task, and it will conflict with none of your current loyalties. And you would garner the goodwill of the Cowled Wizards, not to mention a substantial reward, but if you are determined to refuse, I certainly cannot stop you. I would know more of this reward before I agree. The reward? Adventurers have much use for items the Cowled Wizards hold. It is sad that magic is so despised in Athkatla, for it has many uses. We will offer you an item of substantial magical power as well as a good deal of gold coin, but again, I must have your word on the matter before I continue. I'm saying this again. Or is it just going to lead me back to the other thing? Perhaps if you tell me of Imoen's location, it will convince me to agree. Yeah, it's the same. Very well, I agree to perform your task, then. Actually, both here, and then... I'd hoped differently, but a chance is better than nothing. Tell me more about the reward, and I may be more inclined. That's the same. Okay. If that is how it must be, then I agree. You have my word. Excellent. Your agreement means that the Cowled Wizard shall hold you to your word. This matter must be handled with discretion and expediency. There is something that has been plaguing us for more than a week now, and has become quite alarming. You know of the prevailing attitude against magic here in Aam, yes? Well, amongst some of it is even worse than that. A burning, palpable hatred. One particular man here in Athkatla has murdered 2 of our number in cold blood. He's currently in hiding, and we need you to track the fellow down. We have been unable to do so, much to our frustration. Cowled wizards cannot be assaulted without repercussions, or it will lead to serious problems. Who is this murderer, then, and how am I supposed to track him down when you failed? He is Valygar Corthala, last son of a wealthy family and a true brute. Ask around and you may discover if he is hiding within the city or someplace else. He has a home in the docks district. or he may have fled to the Umor Hills. His friends and servants will not speak to us, but they may to you. The Docks District. Now, we haven't been there, right? Because the Bridge District had docks, but it's called the Bridge District, not the Docks District. I'm no murderer. Yeah, I've killed so many people. Is there anything else I should know about? There's nothing I can think of. Perform your promised task, and the Cowled Wizard shall be pleased. And just what am I supposed to do with this Valygar fellow once I find him? I am no murderer. We'll not ask that you commit any murder. We wish Valygar be delivered to us, that is all. He will likely resist, so if you must kill him, so be it. Jahira says, while surely all murderers must be brought to task, I wonder what manner of justice the Cowled Wizards would apply. It is something to consider. Well, what if you do kill him? I simply must have his body. Valygar must be delivered to us whether he is dead or alive. You understand, yes? Very well, then. I shall do my best to procure this murderer for you. You gave your word, so I expect nothing less. I await the sight of this murderer's body soon. Tolgerias, the Cowled Wizard in the government building, has promised to find out some information on Imoen if I perform the service that he is asking of me. And he did say expect nothing, but...
This may be a bad time or not, but you asked a question of me, and I brushed it aside. I would speak of it now, if you still wish to hear it.
I didn't want to press if you had wanted to remain silent. I did, but I... It is not important enough to keep aside. I would rather such things be talked of openly. I know much of you, but you know little of me. You asked what made me seek the Harpers or a similar service. I was made aware of what had come before, and what still happened outside of the forests. I came to the Druids after my family died during a king's fall. No, I am not royalty, and neither do I grieve. I do not feel their loss in that way. But I was angry that a life was taken from me, even though I still live. It had happened far from the grove, but I brought the conflict there in my manner. I decided that the balance needed help beyond the forest, but would eventually fail there as well. Simple reasoning, I suppose. I do not know why I didn't wish this known. Maybe I thought such a history was unimportant by the standards of others such as, well, such as yourself. It is your experience, and you have done much with it. I see nothing trite here. I thank you for these words. Or those words. I find myself drawing strength from you in our close quarters. It has been a great help. I am sorry. We should continue on. Okay. Well, that's this building.
Every hamster has his day.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Alright.
Live by the sword! Live a good long time!
Corthala. No, we haven't been to the Docks District. Okay. Government Park. Okay. A fanatic? That's what we need, a fanatic. Well, we got two fanatic. Oh, Vaconia! What the hell, Vaconia?
Look ye all upon this foul drow that we have bound before ye.
Uh-oh.
A creature of evil and darkness, my brethren. a creature of foulness and deceit, bent only on our destruction.
That's not true.
This creature has foolishly come amongst us, my brethren, thinking that we would be lax in our senses. Tell me what should be done with it.
Let her go.
Burn it!
Burn her! Burn the drow!
I burn the elf! Her dark and fiendish kin rose up from their underground homes and killed my father and brother! They are all evil, I tell you, all of them!
Then the drow shall burn!
No!
Gather round, my brethren, and witness the will of Bashaba triumph over foul evil!
Bashaba? I remember that god. We gotta stop this. We can interact with the, stuff here, I guess, and free her. Aerie says, a drow? Here? What could she have been up to, I wonder? And what did she do to these people that they would burn her? Not that anyone would need a reason, I suppose. Aerie! Vaconia is a good drow, mostly.
You Riven are mad! I have done nothing to any of you! I seek only to make my way without molestation! Why have you done this? Why?
Done nothing? You are a drow elf, are you not? That is as good a reason as any!
Ye shall be silent, evil one! The power of the Maid of Misrule will be demonstrated here today!
The Maid of Misrule?
Burn her now!
That guy's voice is weird.
Burn her!
No! Now! Ola Plindial!
I'm casting a spell, I hope.
Spout your evil speech if ye must, drow, but prepare yourself for your journey into the next world. Beg for forgiveness, beg for salvation, and hope that the cleansing fire will save ye.
Jahira says, I have no love for drow, or for this drow in particular, but it seems that she had done nothing to deserve this fate other than simply be a drow. This is not justice. Yeah, so we first had her in the party in the Siege of Dragonspear DLC, and she left the party because her reputation went too high, and Jahira was her replacement. So she didn't meet her in our playthrough. Well, I'm gonna interact with... Is that lighting the fire? I don't want to light the fire.
Shar, my deliverance is in your hands. Wait, I recognize you.
It is I, Vaconia de Vere. You must remember, my life depends on it. Of course I remember you. Please, Sapphire, I beg of you, save me from these madmen.
Kneel and repent.
Join us, my lord, and rejoice in our righteous destruction of this most unholy entity. Behold the forces of good triumphant. What has this drow done? What crime is she accused of? What crime? The crime of being dark and evil, of course. Look on her, fool. Her skin is black with the stain of her foul soul. She is a drow, and all the drow deserve no mercy. We found her in the market, attempting to hide her identity. No doubt a spy. We have taken the law into our own hands, and it is good. I'm surprised they can get away with taking the law in their own hands in the government district. It would be funny if Drizzt d'Urden, however you say his name, just, like, ran by and, like, decapitated them all, freed her, and was, like, bowed to us, like, how do you do? And then ran off. That would be funny. Stand aside and watch, or join us if you wish, my lady. Either way, justice will be done.
Cast off your old beliefs and be saved.
I demand that you release this woman at once. Never! The foul creature is receiving only the just punishment that all of her kind deserve. The darkness in her soul will be burned clean, it will. Yeah, stand aside and watch.
Cast off your old beliefs and be saved.
I found the stinking drow in the market, hiding under her cloak and hood, sneaking amongst us, surely for an evil purpose. She'll pay, all right, just like all of her kind will one day pay. Well, she was hiding under her cloak and hood because she knew this would happen if she didn't. We have a prison guard here? What's a prison guard doing here?
Declare yourself.
I'm sorry, but the prison is closed during the evening. No outside admittance is allowed. If you wish to visit a prisoner, return in the morn. He has nothing
in the name of the council, I am here to keep order.
He has nothing to do with it, the prison guard. I'm not going to do anything about that mob. Let them have their fun, I say.
Soon's patience, not another one.
This is only right and fair. All the drow elves are evil to the core, and this one is surely no exception. This will show them that we can't be pushed around. Let's see if we can talk any of these people into helping or something.
I take no pleasure in speaking to one as low as you.
Oh god, what a jerk. Oh my, I wonder if this drow means we're to be invaded by an army of them soon. Black elves bursting from the ground. Oh. Okay, it's dark elves, not black elves. Don't be a racist.
Well, I certainly don't like the look of you.
She was up to no good, she was. Sneaking around in the markets, hiding from us in her cloaks. Spy. Or an assassin. Burn, I says.
Is this the way you talk to everyone, or is it just the poor people?
This drow is just like all the rest, I reckon. If we don't burn her now, she'll murder any one of us soon enough. Well, that's airy. Prison, okay. So, I am not sure, but I'm gathering interacting here frees her? I'm not sure because we'd interact with her bonds. Maybe it's this pole here that we need to do. You see an elvish woman, a drow, tied to a stake. A mob of people stand near. The occasional shout of "Burn her!" comes from the crowd. Anger and fear cross the drow's countenance. You could cut her down if you wish, but this shall surely anger the crowd. Oh, hell, let them be angry.